You call pest control?
Yep, that was me. At first I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's face fuck.
Okay, wait, for real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask. What's going on?
Shit breath.
Bother somebody else. Smeghead! Get out of my face! Eat shit! Try this!
We dispatched a contractor.
Hey!
Yep.
They cannot
rat
make
mask.
Money selling private data.
It's everything they said, don't neutralize any threat. Turn Red Skull to dev. No, they killed virus writers that we mentioned. Wires. Still inside behind ciphers and signed device drivers. Which school will we hit next? They didn't learn the format, so we've got a print app. Next step is a gin deck. Freestyles that I spit best. They didn't decrypt yet. I crush internet MCs and rhyme battles. Get your Wi-Fi.
Dumbass! What a fucking shit sandwich you are!
Sorry. Oh, my clown!
Douchebag! You should be in a fucking asylum.
Did some digging on Ordnit Academy. Ray, I don't think these guys are directly linked to Default. Just borrowing his imagery since he disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Nope, not a thing.
Uh-huh. So it looks like these guys are recruiting the first round of followers, gathering up as much private data on them as they can, and they're gonna reveal everything. Use them as examples of people free from their secrets.
Yeah, that everybody's an open book shit doesn't work so well when it's only a handful of people you expose, right? They should be targeting Silicon Valley with this. Gotta say, he False Mask is a perfect fit for these fucking morons.
I need to figure out where they're meeting. They're supposed to have a place near the stadium south of the bridge, some kind of building with silos. Josh?
How would I know?
You already found it, didn't you?
Yes. I see a match. Sending it your way.
Thanks.
Thank you. my God! How do I...